guys, here, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be starting a new series, Castle Crashers. I haven't played this game in forever, so yeah. Last time I played this was like in 2014 or something like that. It was crazy. But here we go. I remember this stuff. Whatever that says. We're gonna do these first before I get into the real story. So we're gonna do that first. Because I like it. And it's fun. I forgot.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Oh, I don't know. I know what you want. It's not working. So I'm gonna do that.
We don't have an Xbox 360.
We didn't have an Xbox One like you could tell on my other videos.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I eat crabs.
This is working.
We just
what those ones are gonna be.
I forgot how to do this.
Is it character swap? It's character
swap. I just told you. Since red is the type of pink, I'm going for red.
Oh, come on! Eating. We're not gonna make this real fun.
Eating.
Why am I faster than you?
I don't know. I'll get some swords. perks and different abilities like fastness and magic and stuff like that. I know this because I played! Also, when you beat him, you get a dragon sword. I didn't forget that. Sorry for spoiling it when we make it to the end. I'm sure never gonna happen. Avatar's four!
Saying something to myself.
got the duel. No! Where are you at? Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's a toad.
Get his face!
one more.
Thank you.
Brandon. No, I'm not going to go. Let me see.
I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Are you serious?
Weapon? Knife!
We didn't see this when we were playing it.
I'm sure we did. It's still a box. I don't remember what it looks like.
It's crying when you hit it. This thing's so easy.
You need to level up that. Bye.